Every new fairy gets a little gift. Find the golden wand and touch it with your hand. This red ring is a gift given to fairies. Try putting it on your right hand.
Fairy, kind fairy, can you hear me? If my voice travels to the place where time stands still, then please, won't you be friends with us? Please? Will they believe me, I wonder? If the fairy makes the flower bloom as a sign and I go to tell them. For giving me a sign. My name is Yulia. Will you be our friend? Now, listen closely, everyone. You all have to look after your herbs. You need to hide them somewhere very, very safe. Oh! Thank you, kind fairy. You're really here. Please read the letter very carefully. Then we can have some fun with everyone.
This stew tastes a little bitter. No, this does taste bitter.
Gone. No, I must have left it upstairs. Is this the sort of thing that makes people believe in fairies? No mistake. The key to the box is gone. I can't believe it. The fairy is real.
Good fairy. You're here, aren't you? I'm so glad to meet you. I'm Rosa. Please, kind fairy, please be friends with us.
Flavor. Oh, I'm sure of it now. These are Julius herbs.
If you've been visited by a fairy, it's customary to provide it with a chair. If the fairy fancies the spot that it's given, it will stay for a very long time. didn't work. How will the headmaster meet the fairy now? My leg were only better. I could have done it. Come now, Tia. Over here. Oh, Tia, thank you. Aren't you a good one? Now the headmaster can meet the fairy and ask about that favor of his.
Another we got I.
What's this on the floor?
Oh, the golden wand is restored. Kind fairy, you have my fullest gratitude. Now, take the wand and take my time on this earth. Indeed, take my time unto yourself. And please, if you would be so kind, spare the girl, Rosa, from harm.
There's another use for this fever remedy. Oh, Julia was right. Pleasant dreams, Nils.
Gotcha! Nobody home. Or poo.
Did you see that, Lawrence?
Cor, I certainly did. The fairies made a decision. Now that the fairies chosen a spot, maybe we should celebrate.
How about a recital? We could play a beautiful song for the fairy. Oh, let's!
But the music hall's locked, and the headmaster won't be opening it for quite some time.
Oh, right.
A little lighter.
Oh, my triangle. But where's my beater? It's so cute. I was showing it to everyone, and then I put it away somewhere safe.
To ruin the recital.
Promise me that
when I get bigger,
you'll take me.
Promise me you will, Lawrence.
Whoa. Oh, sorry.
Oh, that was close. I thought I was done for.
Sorry, my fault, Herman.
Listen to it sing. Rosa, Rosa, up here. That sounded wonderful. I almost fell asleep when the sound of your triangle woke me. I'll open the windows and be right there. Won't be a moment.
Yeah, okay. I'll be waiting, Marie.
Almost there.
Can you get it open then?
Just need to give it a tug and... Got it. The window's open.
Oh, perfect. Now we can open the music hall.
Merman? What's that? Box.
The music box.
The voice of the fairy.
Amazing performance, don't you think? With the fairy singing through the music box.
Yes, it was, Lawrence. I'm so glad we went with that song. Only, it made me wonder how beautiful it would have been if Yulia were here to sing with us.
Now I can see it. Yes, something's moving. Okay, I'll go and see what it is. You just wait here, Rosa.
Really? Are you sure?
was fire. Thank you. You were here the whole time.
Oi! Evil fairy! Over here! I'm right here. Take it! Whatever time I have!
Rosa, what happened?
Marie, Nils is gone. I went looking for him and heard Herman's voice, and then I found this house. Then I...
Okay, it's okay, Rosa. Calm down. You'll be just fine. They'll be back soon enough. Your hands are a ghastly red. You must have been terribly cold. I think there was a blanket in the back room.
Okay. Thanks, Marie.
Stop right there, my dear. That time you've got your eye on, it belongs to those girls. It's not for you to muck about with.
I must have dozed off. You fool, Lawrence. Tonight the fairy could very well be here. Dear fairy, kindest fairy, I humbly implore you. Take whatever time I have remaining. Please, use it to spare the others from their fate. There you are, kind fairy. I beg of you, please help them. Was. Thank you, kind fairy.
If you've been visited by a fairy, it's customary to provide it with a chair. If the fairy fancies the spot that it's given, it will stay for a very long time. Why don't we ask everyone where they think the chair...
Hey, where's the key? I hope I didn't drop it somewhere.
Oh, better not be down the toilet.
Then it'll be gone for good.
Thank you.
Yulia, you really are alive. You really have come back to us. I can hardly believe it. I missed you every moment you were gone.
You know, it's all thanks to the fairy. I'm glad to be back, Marie. But I was never far away. I didn't miss a thing.
Welcome home, Yulia. Kind fairy? Are you there? Please, bring them back. They're gone. All of them. I stole their time on this earth. I'll turn evil again soon. Before I do, take my remaining time. Use it to rescue them. Thank you, kind fairy. They're in your hands. If only I could have been a fairy. As gentle as you.
Every new fairy gets a little gift.
Right. Let's have at it. Take a bow. Thank you very much.
Isn't your beauty majestic,
Rosa? Would you like to be taken back to the school now, sir?
Such a beautiful timbre. Do you think so? Lucky me. I can't believe how good you are at violinery. Did you bargain with the devil or something?
Wow. Someone's improved. Must have really been putting in the hours. Hey, Nils.
Well, I did what I could. But if I've improved at all, it's thanks to Marie.
You haven't missed a beat, Nils. I doubt even Nu would recognize your playing.
Is someone there? Are you a fairy? Thank you for your gift that night. I hope we can meet properly one day. Well then, goodbye, kind fairy.
Thank you.
Yes. It was all thanks to the fairy. I was ailing in bed and tried to give the last of my time to the fairy. But at some point I nodded off. And then, in a dream, the fairy drained every drop of time that I had. But as quickly as it happened, the fairy gave it back. It was my time, for my life. And it felt so very warm. I'll never waste a moment of it again.
Thank you.